Okay, we're back. Chapter 10.
Ellie, I'm in. There should still be a computer in the flight lounge. I can check the ship's status from there.
Are you okay? You sound a little nervous.
Last time I was here, things didn't go so well. Look, I'll contact you soon.
Deja vu. Creepiness. Creepy creepiness. Can I get in there? No. Okay, let's save up.
What?
The gravity centrifuge is under repair. I'm gonna have to go down to engineering. This should be interesting.
Is it safe?
I don't know how it could be. I'll let you know.
I'm gonna go on a limb and say it is not. Tuning that person out. I'm not even listening to what the fuck she be saying. Yep, suit is, you know, retro, of course, but it has the, what do you call those, the slots, so. Good for the bench. Pretty much everything I have is maxed. Just fucking roll by itself, huh? Over there in part one. Let's see what's down this way.
Are you sure you guys aren't down here? I hear something near my locker. Screw this! I'm heading up. I'll never come back here again.
I'm surprised nothing has come out at me yet. Something's gonna happen now. Something has to happen. Whoa! Fuck you, bitch. I know how to murder you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you're a bitch now, you're a chump. Up there throwing shit down there. Power node. Yeah, let's hack this shit.
Just be careful. I'll call you when it's online.
Shit is expensive. It should be cheap now. Yeah, 1800. Well, that's it. Inventory is full of shit. 25k. Yes. Saving.
Dr. Heidi Latchford, research summary organic material analysis. There are several shocking findings relating to the sludge-like material found throughout the Ishimura. First, it is human DNA. Second, and far more disturbing, it reanimates in the presence of a marker signal. The only conclusion we can come to is that the entire Ishimura crew was infected and reconstructed and then fell into a soupy DNA sludge when the Aegis 7 marker was destroyed.
That's where they were able to clean up the ship a little bit. Way powerful now. I can take on anybody. Let's go.
Yeah.
fuck you guys. What? Sneaking up on people, man. Zero gravity. Okay, so that was not there before, I don't think. There's a bunch of red fucking things. Where is the last one? Did I get it all? I probably got it all. Yeah, nope, I didn't. There's one missing still. Not up top. Not up top. Where is it? There it is.
Ellie, the damn cooling cores extended and pieces are everywhere.
Really? It won't work unless all the cooling tubes are connected.
Yeah. Sockets.
You'd better hurry. The GovSec is getting further away by the minute.
I know. I'm going as fast as I can. Look, I'll contact you when I'm done.
Because I've already did it. Already done. Not again. Fuck you. Okay, because I was about to fucking say, man.
Centrifuge online. I'm heading back towards the tram station.
Damn, I'm
done. Okay. Not true. I've almost got us disconnected from the mag rail. Keep me posted.
Try and break in sooner or later. Got a indication from my,
Isaac, Strauss is starting to worry. Listen,
I would never. I would never. But son, Daddy's not a murderer.
Strauss!
Strauss, he's not real.
Yes, he is. You can't see him because you haven't taken the steps, Strauss.
You will be put down
the screwdriver.
Step three.
Yeah! Strauss! Ellie! Shit!
Fucking kill Strauss, man. Like, seriously, murder him. That curb stomp. Okay, let's switch our batteries here. Swap complete. Pretty surprised it warned me there that a battery is about to die. Energy would be nice. There we go. son again.
Oh, Isaac. Damn it, that hurts. The bastard bit me.
What? Ah, shit. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But he stopped talking. He won't look at me. How's it going at your end? And please tell me this plan is going to work.
I'm almost there. I'm headed to the bridge now to activate the gravity tethers.
Well, good. They're swarming in through a hole in the medical deck. At least you won't have to go through there.
Unexpected obstruction ahead.
Of course.
Shut them down. Welcome to the medical deck.
That's not where I wanted to go. Shut up. Get out of my head. Anybody else want to fuck with me? So here's stasis, power node. I have so many power nodes. Memories. So far away from that. Oh, why did I pick that up? I don't even have a gun for that.
Thank you.
subtitle off the goddamn screen. Can't wait to destroy this damn marker. Just fuck it up. Gun shooting so fucking slow.
Exiting zero gravity.
Come at me, bitches. Look at him. Look at him. Come. Think about getting away, bitch. Nice try. Up all my, yeah, fucking A, man. Fuck you. Hit the wrong buttons.
Ellie, I'm almost to the captain's nest to activate the tethers.
All right. The centrifuge looks full to full power from here.
Great. Let's hope this works. It'll be tight. You ready?
All set. I'll wait for your signal.
This is open. You want a dick in it, man. Must wanna.
I'm away. Ellie, did you make it?
Isaac, we crossed the track, but we're coming in hot.
I just need you to see what I see, Ellie. I promise it won't hurt.
Just put down the screwdriver.
Trust me. No!
Okay.
Isaac!
Oh my god.
It's gonna be okay.
I promise. This won't hurt. Rough my heart and hope to die.
Strauss!
Stick a needle in your eye.
Strauss, can't do it!
Fuck. I'm gonna fucking kill that guy. Okay, so we'll end this chapter here, chapter 10, and we'll pick up in a second.